the mayor of Victoria, Lisa. Talk to you about, which is why we brought you here. I know that you're no one to shy away from controversy or difficult questions.
I am right here and I'm all ears.
All right, well, I'd like to talk to you about the poop.
Shit!
Yes!
I don't know what you're going to ask me, but my problem is no one gives a shit about shit.
Yes.
But
I'm a shy pooper.
Okay, so. Okay.
Now, I've been with Morgan Craddy, and he cannot poo unless he's in his own home.
I know.
But it's pretty true.
So what did I get wrong about that?
I can be in a close friend's home.
This is the problem. This is the challenge.
Yes,
at the
challenge.
Moment.
No problem.
Before we change the little piece of paper on the map that takes 20 seconds.
Yes.
We need to invite everybody that's interested.
So the asshole
over here. But I don't see any assholes here.
Fine.
So, well, exactly. So if all of these people come to City
Hall, they can drown out the assholes.
You get high drift.
Excellent. So it really is, there is a process.
There is a process.
And Tim is able to have you lovely people help him with this process.
Yes, we're...
And that absolutely warms my heart. It's a beautiful thing. All right, my ladies and gentlemen, she is just as lovely as she was when we elected her. Please thank her.